So why has Ogier been so good today? What can aerial analysis show us? 23 kilometres into stage 10, let's compare Ogier's approach to this fast junction to that of Mads Østberg. Seb on the left on the mixed rubber, Østberg on the right on all soft, from the air. Both together, and we see Ogier first on the road carrying more speed. Make the better of the getaway, possibly 0.2 of a second better.
Watch the most spectacular moments from every rally. Get WRC Plus with all rally highlights now.